Then she found Miles.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the night stream. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do tonight since my throat is hurting me a lot. So I just want to take it really chill. Don't want to do too much straining on my voice. I'm probably going to finish yesterday's project. Hello, hello. Which was the drinks. Yes, that's what I was working on. Ibi, you're welcome. How are you doing? Doop, doop. Like I said, a little sick. And I was sick pretty much throughout the holidays too, but I got a break during New Year's and like the end of Christmas, so that was okay. That was fun. How about you? My brother was doing something on New Year's, actually. He was talking to me day after, I think. It was after Christmas. Anyways, they lost power while he was making a... Well... Says... Yeah... While they were making the plates for the event, they lost power, so they had to finish without power. And when they finished, then the power came back. I was like, I'm very happy I don't need to cook on the holidays. Yes, my brother is a cook. Yeah, it was very, very rough the last couple of years for him, especially like, he's not in a place where, well, he actually started studying in multimedia, so he makes movies as well, but on the side, he's still cooking. Still loves to cook. Ooh, new restaurant in Boston. Yeah, I'm sure it's worth it though. What type of restaurant is it? Ooh. Is it going how you want it to go, or? I know you said it, every new project is a pain, but. I mean, French cuisine is not like unpopular. I mean, usually the Boston area though. But why did you pick Boston? Makes sense. I didn't know that. See, I would have put more like French cuisine in like maybe more New York and stuff like that. Never really thought of Boston as being a big food place. Mind you, I haven't traveled much in those areas of the States. Okay. Makes sense. Well, keep me updated from time to time. It's always nice to see how things are going. I'm happy for you that it's going well, though. I know it can be a real pain to in that industry. Like, my brother's been doing it since he started off as like washing dishes in a pizzeria, and then a whole bunch of different types of cookings, and now he's like close to Alaska and the Yukon. So he works with a lot of local farmers and organic stuff, so it's always like it's more of a rustic side, and like I don't know, you're on the beach with your friends and you're that's where you're making the food type of deal. He still does it in a restaurant, but it's very, very rustic type food. I mean, Yukon is, let's say, like, the living expenses are, like, tripled, maybe, from what they are around here. Maybe not from Montreal point of view, but more in, let's say it's south more. But I mean, he made a living off of it. I'm not sure how many tables he had. He was working in a restaurant that was like semi bar touristic at location, so I wouldn't be able to tell you. I know he made a good living off of it, but with what happened, I think the great aspect about the Yukon is most of the people there. It's a very like tight-knit community. Everybody is pretty much supporting each other, and it's a very tourist, like, there's a lot of tourists. But if ever you get a chance to go, it's worth it. Some of the ingredients that I saw and all that stuff are, you can't get more to the source than that, let's say. Hi, Effie. Yeah, a little bit. I don't know how many tables there was, honestly. It's like a small bar area with some tables. My brother is an adventurer, so he tends to just live freely and go do whatever. I think he went up in the mountains at some point and cooked for people who were working in the mines. Like, he didn't have a real kitchen at all. He was just like, hell yeah. Yeah, probably. Yeah. I would have linked you a video, but I'm not gonna do that over Twitch. Just personal like point of view, but they did make like a small documentary about it, and it's very interesting. I just enjoy the more organic aspect of it. I had a lot of respect for the people like it, that were growing the type of food that they were growing up there, considering how the weather is. So it's very inspiring, let's put it that way. I cannot find a lime. So one it's here that I wanted it. I think this is not gonna work. There's too many lines. Yeah. Why can't I find any good sketches of anything? I'm annoyed. These sketches aren't working out like I want them to work out. Maybe if I move them. It's like if this one's too dark. Not enough contrast. Maybe I should inverse the colors. Let's see. So let's do this, and let's put maybe a gradient. Oops. And the bottom yellow. God, I'm annoyed. Mm-hmm. I like it in white, but how am I gonna do this? Like not giving me the vibe I want. Oh my god. What's up? Yep. Oh my god. Sorry about that. There's like a huge spider that's big. Oh no. Nod. Oh, let me see. Contrast. Make the background monochromatic. Color of each drink. The graphic elements are just white and transparent by 40. Fountain logo. Don't make it black, but set the background color. But almost everything will play. Still would have tilted the names. I really thought about tilting the names, but then it made me think of. What's that brand of drinks? Is that there's actually a drink that this reminds me of, and I can't quite put my finger on it. I don't. So let's try it. It's really kicking my butt, so. And yes, a spider. I don't particularly appreciate the spider. I think I'm gonna go with more peach. Here. So see, the elements here are already like 30%. They're just not white. Yes, it was. All of these are going on cans since it's a brief from brief box. There's no like real client or anything. It's just based off what they gave me. So these are the inspirations, the new flavors. They only gave me the logo. I didn't really stick to the values, sadly. That's going to be something for something else. For another day, I guess. But... yeah. Briefbox. It's a website that I signed up for. I'm not very good at creating my own briefs, and the other brief websites didn't have enough information for me to go on, so I kind of just signed up for it. Hey, all right, that sounds good. I'd love to help. Be very, very awesome. I'm still thinking about the spider. So every time I'm looking at my stream stuff, I'm like looking at my wall. Let's see. Oops. Okay, I'm kind of sick of these. I actually have a lot of care for simple things. Yeah. I think less is more. And I'm more so objective on what I create than subjective. Everything has a purpose in my mind. And I think it's that purpose that creates also the story behind what you're creating. 35 years is a long time. Have you worked in agencies? Or are you a freelancer? Or... That's crazy. That's what it is. Yeah, I only have half a decade in graphic design, and I really enjoy it. I enjoy mostly telling stories with what I create, though. That's where I'm at right now, just trying to figure out how I can let the designs speak for themselves without having to go over the top. Most of what I do so far, I've been able to do that, but like I said, packaging is completely a different story. It's not something that I studied in or did much of. Hence why I'm like pushing myself to learn a little bit more on how to do it. I will keep that in mind. I already have poor eyesight, so gotta make sure to be extra careful. Thanks for stopping by, Nomad. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Thank you, Max. Thank you. Aw, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Very nice of you. Well, I'll give it a look. I'm tabbed out right now, but I'll give it a look once I'm back in there. Thank you. I appreciate it. Not the one I want to open. Very important. Much hydrate. I'm gonna try and see what it looks like on the can first. Let's see what it looks like. Don't get too excited, and you're missing the stars in your word. Just saying. Man, there's all right, let me see. Try with the screen instead. Don't encourage him. If only I could send glitter. I wish I could send you guys glitter. One day. Je me sens comme si un perroquet. Yeah, I figured. both of you are just, I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. Oh man, it just makes me sad. It makes me think the Green Power Ranger gone. No, was it white? White Power? Wait, green turns white or whatever. Man. Well, I'm not even going to go there. If I go there, I'm never going to hear the end of this. So, let's not talk about Power Rangers. Why are we talking about Power Rangers? Okay, yes, I can't move objects out. I hate my life. I'm not an illustrator. Oops, sorry. I forgot to switch over. My bad. No. Kind of ironic. Because Kimberly's are crazy. So they shorten it. And then nobody knows. Oh god. Oh man. Alright, so obviously, it's missing something. Thank you. That's usually what happens. Oh. Oh. Well, that all makes. I'm gonna need more tea. Well, yes. That it is. That it is. Guys are worse than Gossip Girls. Who knew? The more I play around with this design, the worse it gets. I'm so annoyed by this freaking brief. Ugh. I keep asking myself, like, because all of the gin and tonics are like this blue and green that I found. Maybe it is my colors. I'm not vibing with the colors. Nope. I have to figure that stuff out. I just went by research. So I looked up most of the gin tonics, and they're all pretty much blue. Because it's tonic. But the juniper berries are blue. Blue purple. So it makes sense. I don't know. Maybe I need to like start over. Or maybe I need longer cans. Maybe it's my mock-up that's bad. Maybe it's like the container that's not. Let's try something. I just to see. Is it this one? Okay, it's not, it doesn't want to open my files. This is fantastic. My mouse is dying on me again. Not the one I want. No. big no. Comment was mostly because I just bought a mouse not long ago. That's it. It means I've been working a lot and I went through another one. I can get my own mouse. Thank you, though. See, I'm gonna try this instead. Oops. I turn off. Oops. I think it would be more appropriate to wait for the time being. Just see where everything goes. I think that's the more adult thing to do. And be patient with everything. I have to get affiliate first, and honestly, it's very difficult to get an average of 3 viewers. Partner is 75. I need to have 75 average in 30 days based off the amount of hours that I stream. So still got a little bits of a ways to go. I do not. I think. I think I might have something. What's the image size? Image size. 1812-293. 1812-293. Okay. I think I'm gonna inverse. And then front, I put this yellow, and then this blue, it's like 25%. Maybe not yellow, but these yellow. And put this blue. What's missing? How big are these cans? It's like 355. Maybe I should put that white. This white. All right. Let's try that. Let's go to Photoshop, place. Keep B. Nice. I like this. I still think there's missing something in the bottom part. Like a texture, maybe. That could be it. Let's try this. All right, now we're really going into what's it called? There's like a really popular basic like drink that people drink right now. I don't know the name of it. Crap. I think it's White Claw. It makes me think of that. That's what it is. It's White Claw. Let me see something. Where's Fruit Pick? Man, that gives a whole new meaning to the value of being together. It's better together. No, but I mean, that's one of the values. It's better together. And there's like a thing of rope. Values of the company. Oh no. Oh shit. I'm so sorry. Wait. Oops, wrong one. It won't work though. Oh crap, there's still invisible things in it. I know. Come on, select same fill color. merge. Control copy, delete, control F. It's not, it has to be like a flat design. If I could have effects on the cans, like I would put maybe like more of a silver band. Oh, wait. Who has any more water? Thank you. Well, I need to head out because normal routines are starting again. So I'm going to end this here. I'm happy with the direction that I'm going. Not the box, but the cans, very happy. I'm definitely going to go in that direction. And we'll see from there what I decide to do. And technically, the brief was supposed to be done in 3 days. So I'll just have to wait and see tomorrow. Excuse me. So thank you everyone for stopping by and watching the stream. I appreciate it. And we'll finish it tomorrow. It's gonna be a fun project to work on. Thank you. Good night.